$3.3 million is going to help build safe rooms in Creston, Lenox, and West Des Moines school districts. News Channel 8's Todd Magel is here now to show us how these safe rooms work. Todd?
Kevin and Stacey, the safe rooms will be able to hold all the kids and the workers in a school and protect them from winds up to 250 miles an hour.
It's getting bigger. It's all right.
After a spring tornado in Creston and another one in Lenox, news of federal dollars to build safe rooms for school kids in both Iowa towns is more than welcome.
Schools are taking a real serious interest in how do we harbor our students during times of need. When we're getting to those high wind situations, not necessarily tornado specific, but any type of high wind.
Here's what Valley High School safe room in West Des Moines will look like. A heavily fortified lower level in this three-story addition on the southwest corner of campus. The $2 million project will have thick concrete walls and foundations and special roof connections to make sure it's secure. It's big enough to hold 2,000 students and faculty and will normally be used for wrestling and fitness classes.
Now, the new safe room in all three towns will have to meet strict FEMA guidelines, and most of those plans are actually already approved.